When we took out Cynthia, she triggered something, some contingency plan by Weyland-Yutani. Now Esther's seeing gravity and power distortions under the surface of LV-895. You're going back into the ruins to find the source.
Fireteam, we need to locate the anomaly. I got Esther and Doc Honegger on the line for assist.
Just speaking of this? Okay. Hello?
The gravity distortions are increasing. I recommend haste.
Ambush.
How many Xenos did Cynthia breed down here? Mierda!
On the far end of the room. Might we investigate?
Don't linger. Bad weirdness underground, remember?
A synthetic. Perhaps I can recover its final directives.
Another swarm from behind!
Before she perished, Cynthia had her forces scan carvings throughout the complex.
What for? Can you read them?
Not without the transliteration to begin from.
carvings.
Grabbing ammo.
Drop a LiDAR scanner for S. She can work on a translation later.
Here.
The exit is sealed by Wayland devices. A moment, please.
Xenos ain't waiting!
Store.
Clearly, Weyland-Yutani studied this complex for years. Long before you arrived, Doctor.
We're on a clock. Move out.
Grabbing ammo. Listen.
Sergeant, it is possible Cynthia's interest in these carvings is related to the anomaly.
Fire team, scan the carvings fast and be ready for bugs.
No correlations. Perhaps another set.
Bugs got stirred up again. Resume your advance.
How long did the company know about this place? Is this why they built Pala Station?
That would suggest Weyland-Yutani has studied these ruins for over 2 decades. There's a magnetic anomaly nearby. Might you investigate?
Rearming.
Fine, last one. Then we focus on the big anomaly.
Ambush.
Bugs!
That's what the pathogen came stored in. The experiments we ran, the mutations, all from those. But there's so few, and empty. Where are the rest?
Grabbing ammo.
Huh. That's different. Dino spinners, keep moving! What are the big, intestinal tracts?
Insufficient data to speculate.
It's alien. We can't make any assumptions. The far platform. There's Wayland equipment around it.
Bypassing damage.
The door head's sealed.
Maybe there's a control system?
Aid kits here. Rearming. Deployed. Mine's out.
Control the doors. Fire team, rig a connection for Esther.
Hands up.
Is getting stronger. Let's see what Cynthia left for us to deal with.
Cynthia's notes contain a term for the builders of this facility.
Get moving, Marines. Things are getting weirder down below. You have to reach that anomaly.
I don't know what we found under LV-895, who built that place, or what it's for. The distortions and anomalies Cynthia started are still growing.